back to my channel. This is Kima. So today I am getting dressed. I'm about to go out. One of my friends, her brother is actually performing at a, I'm supposed to meet her at 8:30. Right now it's 7:04, so hopefully I'm there on time. But I'm African, so I might be a little late. So I mean, hey, at least as long as I get there by 8:35, I'm not late. I'm right on time.
So this is what I'm wearing. It's like a fur, my fur vest with this turtleneck dress and my thigh highs. What do you think, Rocco? You think I look good? So I told myself I would be ready by 8 o'clock, and it is 8:09. Oh my god, I'm always running late. Okay, go. Oh my god, I'm always late. Touchdown came home, poor Ace, I will hug. I'd have been a pastor, I put a ring for the rug, thank God. And then a blessing, we made it off a stay home from all that stress. After them cheap cheese, writing them letters. Collect calling the bitches, they intercept. I'm from Philly, nigga, but the money long as Pine Street. So this is Hollywood. A lot of the clubs are out here. Well, majority of the clubs are out here. I mean, honestly, for being here so long, like, Hollywood is like whatever to me at this point. Oh, this place right here, I don't know if you guys can see it because of my car. But this place right here, I don't know if they still do like Tiffany's on Vine. I don't know if they still do day parties, but this place is lit, okay? Lit. So yeah, this is Hollywood. Okay, so I did good. I was supposed to be there at 8:30, it's 8:41. In African time, I did good. Oh, see, didn't I tell you guys in my last video about the Hollywood Walk of Fame? It's not that exciting. Like half these names, I don't even know who they are. Don't know who you are, don't know who you are, don't know who you are, don't know who you are. Yeah, Hollywood Walk of Fame, not that exciting. Tasha, say hi.
Hello, what's up?
Tell them what you do.
We don't know yet. We're in Hollywood at the study. About to watch the Ron Smith sing some love songs. You about to sing me on out of these clothes, girl. Yes.
Oh, yes, take it off, girl, yes. Do it. Okay, swing that hair. Yes.
Moved here almost 2 years ago, straight out of Minnesota. Woo! The opportunity to have a full ride scholarship to play football. I played football all throughout high school. I was team captain. I was that jock that you guys all hate and love at the same time. I had an opportunity to do that instead. I canceled that, so I said yes, and I said no, and I moved. I said yes to moving here. Following your dreams is the best thing that's ever happened to me. I never thought that a year and a half ago, almost 2 years, I'd be standing on the stage in front of all you beautiful people. So I just want to say thank you guys. Here in this hotel room, you try to fall asleep. You run to a lake so far away, 1,000 miles away from your face.
The key word is yet. Does someone ever get anchovy pizzas?
All the time.
Do you judge them?
I like anchovies.
You like anchovies? You like anchovies?
Yeah, I do.
I don't like anchovies.
Can we get a bottle of water?
Why not? Because it just sounds gross. Anchovies. Anchoving on your mom.
Anchovies.
Okay, I'm 5 years been tripping off my life in that instant. That was my night. If you want to see more videos like this of my day-to-day life, feel free to subscribe to my channel. So yeah, or like this video, but do both, subscribe and like. Okay, you guys, I'm off to bed. You have a good night. Peace out.
And I know it makes her sad. She can cry on my shoulder. Even though we're on the phone.